two if it was both legs.
Listening to Rookie Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
The moment you've been waiting for is finally here. That's right, Ricky Hawthorne here with hours upon hours of chat, music, and miscellaneous filler. Stick around. I've decided it's time to give something back to this wonderful profession. I'm creating a radio internship so I can pass on all my knowledge and experience to a new generation. So if you have a passion for music, talking, and jockeying discs, send in an application. You too could be playing songs like this one.
Please look out for invisible and potential. diseases.
Looking for a fun day out for all the family?
I guess.
Come to Grockle Bay Zoo and see stunt monkeys, whale pigs, and Venusian tigers.
What?
Grockle Bay Zoo. Almost no visitor fatalities for 2.5 weeks. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio. After receiving over 4 applications to the 2 Point Radio internship position, we now have a winner. Kirby Players stood head and shoulders above everyone else. Well, he is 6'10". Wish him good luck. He'll be starting right after this song.
Nurse needed in general diagnosis.
Thank you.
pharmacy. Warning, the hospital is on fire.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Time for the news. Eyes for You, the popular hog sport opticians, was burgled last night. Thieves made off with all the charts used for testing. So, if you see anyone carrying a poster full of letters around the town, see if you can make out the fourth line down. That's a tricky one.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
The dashing Roderick Cushion, star of the perilous spandex films, was seen doing a bit of publicity down at a local hospital today. I'm sorry, did I say publicity? I meant charity, of course. Thank you.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
Thank you.
Well, clearly that was the wrong song. I'm afraid young Kirby, my new intern, hasn't quite grasped what each button does. And this coffee doesn't taste right. Wait, I think I can smell something burning. We'll be right back.
Doctor required in research.
Domesticated? Try litigated! The bureaucrats are back with more wacky administrative mishaps than ever.
Dumb bureaucrats!
No amount of paperwork is going to stop these cats from landing on their feet. Watch Bureaucrats every day on Bungle Kids, 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
janitor to combat ghost, please.
And now, a word from our sponsors, Palpitation, the premier energy drink. If you're having trouble sleeping, one quick swig will make you so relaxed, people will think you're dead. Wait, this isn't my copy, this is for drowsy drink. I think I'll go and have a word with young Kirby while you listen to this.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Doctor. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
I'm very happy to say young Kirby has graduated from Two Point Radio's first ever internship program and has gone on to better things. In other news, the internship program is being cancelled until further notice, which means I can concentrate on my ever faithful listeners. This record is dedicated to all of you.
listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. I hope you've taken your medication because it's time for the Harrison Wolf Show here on 2 Point Radio. And it's gonna be a wild ride.
Travel information. Buses to the hospital will be busier than buses from the hospital.
Just so damn normal. We're ruled by gray suits, sitting in corporate offices, building up the tower of capitalism. Well, it's time for action. They want you to go out there and do something subversive. Be a rebel. Then call in and tell us all about it.
We have a VIP visiting the hospital.
Thank you.
dropped on our floor.
Hungry, anxious, lonely. Eat some cheesy gubbins. Cheesy gubbins, the snack for people with nothing to lose. This is 2 Point Radio.
anybody spot Mayor Tabitha Winsock today as she visited one of the county's hospitals? Hey, it's never too early to canvass for the next election, right? Maple is one of the many rebels, pranksters, and anarchists who's called in to tell us about their subversive acts. She's spray-painted courgettes all over the front of a fast food joint. Well done, Maple. This next track's for you.
Urinating anywhere in the
hospital will not be tolerated.
listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. Maple is one of the many rebels, pranksters, and anarchists who's called in to tell us about their subversive acts. She spray-painted courgettes all over the front of a fast food joint. Well done, Maple. This next track's for you.
Rival executive now approaching the hospital.
Sonny just called in to tell us about her subversive act of the day. She went into one of those swanky Pelican Wharf bars and switched all the fancy drinks for cans of burp. Keep up the anarchy, people.
Training course complete. Class dismissed. harassment, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
They said he was too old. They said he looked ridiculous. But when the world needs a hero must put on his spandex. This summer, Roderick Cushion returns as Perilous Spandex in Perilous Spandex 5, A Stretch Too Far. This is 2 Point Radio.
Phil called us from Blighton earlier, where he changed his sign that said, "Buy Swindle's Premium Insurance" to "Don't Buy Swindle's Premium Insurance." That subtle work, Phil, I like it. More subversion after this. Big hand for Fiona Figtree, who just called with the best subversive act so far. Fiona sneaked into the mayor's office and blunted all her pencils. That should bring bureaucracy crashing down. Our work here is done, people.
Thank you.
administrator. It's complicated.
Welcome, radio listeners. This is your radio host, Ricky Hawthorne, bringing you a filmatic special as I take a look at Roderick Cushion and count down my top five favorite moments from his storied on-screen career. Kick off our top five with number five and an unforgettably heartwarming moment from the Square Jaw and Bippy series when the pair win the minestrone cook-off in the climatic scene of Boiling Over.
Don't forget the pepper!
You'll remember that they use the prize money to buy Sally's house before it's repossessed by the Lizard Man. Textbook filmmaking.
Thank you.
Lieutenant to the Sheriff's Office.
Looking for a fun day out for all the family?
I guess.
Come to Grockle Bay Zoo and see stunt monkeys, whale pigs, and Venusian tigers.
What?
Grockle Bay Zoo. Almost no visitor fatalities for 2.5 weeks. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio. At number four, who could forget this emotional scene from Cecil Fulcrum, Swings and Roundabouts?
I'm willing to go down if it means you'll go up!
The film buffs amongst you may have noticed the symbolic relationship between the dialogue and the seesaw they sat on during the scene. Oh, very tricky indeed. This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Welcome back for number 3. What about this moment from Snowbody Knows, Snowbody Cares?
We may not know how to lose, but we care about each other. And that's what counts.
Of course, the pair are hospitalized for their efforts. But did you know that Roderick himself was hospitalized filming the sequence? Life imitating art. Oh, whatever you do, don't imitate this next song. For number 2, we've got an entry from the Perilous Spandex series. There are a lot of good ones to choose from, but I went with this moment from the original installment, when our hero first receives his costume.
Well, I won't fit in that. It's tidy.
Oh, how wrong he was.
Rival executive now approaching the hospital.
Thank you. Thank you.
They said he was too old. They said he looked ridiculous. But when the world needs a hero, a hero must put on his spandex. This summer, Roderick Cushion returns as Perilous Spandex in Perilous Spandex 5, A Stretch Too Far. This is 2 Point Radio.
There's a fire. There shouldn't be a fire. Attention. Urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated.
At number one is the moment I'm sure you've all been waiting for, when Roderick's character delivers the titular line in Get Away From Those Children, Those Are My Children. Let's hear how he did it.
Get away from those children! Those are my children!
Oh, classic. Still quoted every day in 2 Point County. To this day, you can be sure of that.
Training course. course completed.
Before we end today's show, how about one more bonus moment? I must confess, I didn't recognize Mr. Christian under all that makeup when he played BF Yeti's famous Bindlewaff character. But there's a reason they call him the Man of Half a Dozen Faces, because he really does have a few different ways of looking that aren't even very close to one another.
Thank you.
Surgery calling doctor.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Harrison Wolf here with another large dosage of truth and nonsense on 2 Point Radio. So stick around, you know, unless you have something better to do.
Maintenance needed in surgery. Thank you.
For all you night owls out there, it can get pretty lonely during those long, dark hours. So we're gonna cover what you can get up to at night in Two Point County. If you've got any suggestions of your own, send them in.
Stopping by the hospital.
advancement, bins will become full.
The new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey, featuring the hit singles Nice Smelling Face,
you've got a nice smelling face,
and Fish Whispers.
Fish Whispers. Well, that's all I can hear.
Salivation, the new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey, is out now.
Like a fish.
County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Good patience, please use the toilets provided.
Hey, night owls. This tip for those who like to stay up might be a bit obvious, but it's still worth exploring. Late night TV. You gotta be adventurous. Click past the channels playing reruns and sports and find the really weird stuff. Goats playing chess. Make your own bomb shelter tutorials. It's all out there.
Expect to find them. as their amusement, overpatient will be. These are the toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
Tips for all you night owls out there. Sweaty Palms is the two-point town that never sleeps, so why not take a walk around there with a notebook and some binoculars and have yourself a safari expedition? Just keep your distance from drunk students and other feral animals.
Repair Helixer.
Night Owl Paul Bagsy has called in with a nocturnal pastime he'd like to share. Keep a watch on your garden gnomes using night vision and camera traps. Paul is convinced one day he'll capture footage of them coming to life. If you want to join his cause, have at it.
Brought to you by Politas 2-in-1 Shoe Polish and Frying Oil.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Training course complete. Class dismissed. announcement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Another night owl listener has called with a tip for those who can't sleep. Alfred Crockery suggests you break into one of the county museums and switch the labels around on all the exhibits. Don't see the point myself, but each to his own. Thank you.